them to them other leeches, man. They be sucking the damn life out of these streets.
It's 2 car lengths, right? That's how far you'll stay behind the woman when you're harassing her?
This is how we roll, man. I don't know why people out there want to hurt people, man. Want to hurt these streets, man. They live and breathe. You cut them and they bleed. Man, that was good. I should write that down. You got a pen?
I'm afraid not.
How come whenever I say something that really sings, you know, when I really start talking the truth, how come Jay's not around, man? He should be filming me every second.
He's not around because I'd break his camera if he shoved it in my face again.
Chill, Nico. You gotta get used to being filmed, man. You think Jesus started breaking shit up when those disciples followed him around with a bit of parchment? This film is my gospel, man. The gospel of the streets. Shit, how about that for a title, huh? Manny Street Gospel, man. I wish I had a damn pen, man. Fuck, man. He gonna see you, man. City now, man.
When I cop that helicopter, that shit is over. Fuck.
Looks like he's about to stop, yo. You best pull up behind him, man. Follow him into that warehouse.
Get away, driver. drivers out there. Getaway drivers unite.
One of us gotta die.
You poor wretches. You should have found a better way to live. Now shut up!
The fearsome street warrior stands outside the site of another gangland massacre!
Strike!
Oh, cut!
What?
Okay.
What?
Oh. Could you walk out of there just one more time? We need to get the shot just right.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea.
I can put my foot to your face if you like. I don't mind doing that again and again till I get it right.
Easy, Nico. Hey, did it look good? Huh? Was it a good mixture of that sadness and resolve?
You looked great.
Great, yeah, let's do it.
Okay, from the top?
Yeah, right here. Wait, where are you going? Right.
More senseless death and the police aren't even here yet. Help has only one name on the streets of South Bowen. Manny Escuela.
That's right. Follow me. We'll be prepared. Street life ain't pretty.
Where are you going,
and
man?
Now, for the seance.
Hello?
I want to go...
Sorry about the smell. I just laid some gas in here.
Stay calm, man. Just run away.
Motherfucker, I got a trunk full of hydro. I know you ain't got it in you. Help!
You want a bullet in you?
We're all about conflict resolution in here, pal. This is a gun shop, not a fun shop, pal.
Nico Bellic. We did not find your body with the others in the warehouse. Mr. Bulgarin and I were very disappointed.
I was loyal to you, Dmitri. Why did you turn on me?
You think I could survive in a cesspit of a city like this by aligning myself with a bottom feeder like you? You, who has so many enemies! You robbed Bulgarin, you killed Mikhail! You know no more of loyalty than I do!
You know why I killed Faustin? It was not my choice.
I will find you, Nico. I have burnt you and your cousin out of Hove Beach. I will smoke you out of any other hiding place you have in this city. See you soon, Nico.
Nice choice.
Classic, reliable, and attractive to the eye.
Where to?
Te quiero cerca de mí.
Ponte más cerca.
Te necesito más cerca todavía.
Siente los folículos.
We're going to send. Cool. Nine. I'll take the long way.
Días de gloria.
Algunos científicos trabajan en la navegación.
Okay, guys, I just want to get one more shot, okay. Please. This is going to look great right over here. Well, officer, please, I need you this way. Thank you. Tight, up, Manny. I need you guys tight. It's going to be great. Okay, thank you. A little closer. Thank you so much. It's wonderful, wonderful, beautiful. Now, we are going to be...
All I can say is I hope you'll continue to make the community a better place.
Hey, man, you know, for a cop, you ain't so bad, man. You know, give it up. The streets, man. Word, give it up. Hey, Officer McCready, this is Nico right here. This is my man, Nico.
Oh, good to meet you. I hear you're helping this guy with his vital work for our city.
Oh, no, I'm just a tourist.
Look, Manny, I gotta go.
All right.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, officer. Thanks. Yeah, you know, it was a real big thing for me, you know what I'm saying? A real street cat to start working with the gatekeepers of the community to make things better. I mean, where I'm from, out here, man, police is a dirty word, man.
Manny, you know? I got things to do. You, off.
Yo, man, I was just getting my flow on, man. I ain't rapped for years. I was one of them cats who invented that shit, man. It went commercial.
Yeah, like charity work.
Shit, man, I'm the voice of the streets, man. Yo, if I'm gonna make some money, that's the way shit's gonna be.
All right, I'm just saying.
See, whatever, man, fucking punk. Yo, listen, homeboy, I need you to do me a favor, man. Listen, man, I need you to help me out, man. I need you to get some bitches taken out, moved on, whatever. Because, yo, I promised Mr. McCready I was going to get this place cleaned up, and I will.
Okay, how many?
A bunch, man, a bunch. They're hanging out and making bad shit happen all over South Bohan, man. They're over on Windmill Street right now.
All right. What did they do?
Man, they disrespected the codes of the streets, man. The streets, man, they owe you, man. They owe you big time.
As long as they pay.
Over here, man.
I'm on you.
Yo. That's what I'm saying, man. Streets, we got codes, man. You know what I'm saying? We live by these codes. You know what I mean?
You fucking blind?
I'm coming after your family, motherfucker!
Art is being redefined. Critics are gushing. Bob is incredible. The exhibit now at the Nuka Museum. From the Orient, see the works of Bao, the incredible Chinese artist who paints with pandas. By singing, screaming, cajoling, and begging the pandas, he makes them do the painting for him. Of what happens when Dada meets Dodo.
My favorite part of the exhibit was when the pandas threw their feces at him and then rolled around on a canvas.
That's art. See the exhibit, critics say, is unbelievable. An inspirational treasure.
You
want to watch that? The exhibit now at the Nuka Museum.
This is
Rid of your street problem. Now help me out with my financial one.
Yeah, it's all business with you, kid. But that's okay. Money's what makes these streets sing, man. I'll call you when I get more work. Stay safe. Stay real.
Make me finish you off. You want to keep going?
Not the magic up! Too many gorillas!
Oh, shit.
Don't make me kill you.
Hey, let's go already!
Thank you.
you hit me harder.
Don't move.
Someone here to see you.
I'm working out! 36, 37.
Hey, Brucey.
Nico! 1 second. Sorry. Why didn't you tell me it was Nico? Why? Man, women. Man, women. Yeah. Yeah! Man, I'm ready for you, Nico. I'm ready. Fucking anything.
Are you all right? You seem a little tense.
Yeah, sorry, I'm just juicing. Makes me a little pent up.
Juicing?
Yeah. Bull shark testosterone, amigo. Ordered online from Chile. Makes you feel really male.
Hey, be careful, man. I heard that stuff does funny things to your balls.
Hey. Do I look like I got funny balls to you?
I haven't considered it. You sent me a message. What do you want?
Want help? I'm losing the plot here. Pause. Nah, I'm shitting you, man. Now look, I did really good with that thing. A lot of people are very grateful. Now listen, that guy Lyle had a car worth stealing. Can you get it? He left it in an alleyway off of Yorktown Avenue in Steinway.
If you pay like last time, no problem.
Yeah, of course.
Any risks?
Nah. Easy as can be. Yeah.
Okay, I'll just go take care of it then.
Yeah!
Bye.
No risks, Brucey? Maybe this juicing is fucking with your head.
He trying to take Lyle's bribe. That ain't your car.
Yeah.
Brucey asked me to bring this by. You're lucky it looks as good as it does.
The only thing Brucey thinks is good looking is himself in the mirror. Thanks.
It was not so easy. People were waiting for me.
Shit, man. If I'd known it'd be like that, I'd have gone and get it. People don't fuck with Brucey. I mean, you're cool, though. You made it, man. You got the mad red army driving skills. I'll sort you out with some big rims, spinning ones. Crazy original styles, you know? We'll cruise, we'll hang. All right? Thanks, homie. Thanks.
Where you going, man?
We're going to San Quentin Avenue.
Jill Von Krasenberg and them booty cutters? I'd do something special with that.
Changing the game, man. You don't know what I'm gonna play, which way I'm gonna go, okay? So yeah, sí, difícil de descifrar. It might be poker, it might be a game of long darts. I might play a game called Look What Your Girlfriend Can Do. Whoa! Damn!
Nicky, we gotta talk serious.
All right, man. If you want my advice, the only way you're going to get your balls back to normal is if you stop juicing or you get implants.
How many times I have to tell you, homie, my balls are golden, okay? I want to talk to you about Roman. He's got a problem. He's gambling like an animal. Online, in clubs, everywhere. You need to control your cousin, bro.
Roman's a grown-up. He can look after himself, Brucey.
He's getting involved with some serious cats, homie. Even people I might think twice about dealing with. And I'm one dangerous motherfucker, okay? Put him in Gamblers Anonymous or something. I'm starting to think he's more interested in cards than chasing pussy. And that ain't cool, you dig?
Sure, Brucey. Thanks for the heads up. Hey, man, it'd be cool if we could listen to a different station.
Here we are. It's a wrap.
Get out of the fucking road!
Sorry, but I need this.
You trying to gorilla me?
Shut up, prick.
I know you ain't got it in you.
You stupid idiot!
Carajo! I should have skated today.
You can't touch this! He's got a gun!
For a second.